I look forward to exploring Alfheim and not having to fight elves.
Oh? What makes you think that's an option?
They've united, haven't they? What possible reason would they have to attack us?
Sorry to say, but there are still plenty of elves out in the Barrens eager for conflict.
But why? Freyr united them. They fought together at Ragnarok.
For those who have spent their lives in combat, peace is not always an option.
Back to my story. The Enlightenment-seeking Laird and his followers swore off women and drink for an entire summer. As you can imagine, things deteriorated quickly. By autumn, tempers were frayed and wisdom remained in short supply. One day, I watched as the Laird and his brother took a hunt. There they found, on the banks of a river, a lady as fair as any they'd left behind. She pleads for their assistance, for fear the currents would carry her off as she tried to cross. The Laird doesn't miss a beat. He hoists her onto his shoulders, carries her across, sets her down, doffs his cap, and pours back across to his brother.
No more for now. Focus.
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
So, the Laird and his brother. All summer, they'd kept their oath to avoid the touch of woman. Yet the Laird didn't hesitate to carry the fear. hidden across the river before returning to his brother,
who is dumbfounded, can't even bring himself to speak. The day stretches on,
Laird carries on hunting,
and his brother quietly gnashes his teeth down to powder. Finally, the dam breaks.
Brother, he cries. How could you do it after everything we've sacrificed? How could you break your vow like it was nothing, carrying that lass on your shoulders like you were a Shetland pony?
The Laird just smiles. Brother, I sent that lass down across the river. 'Tis you that carries her still. Oh, I got a chuckle. A rare day indeed.
A berserker gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
I'll do the stalling.
That sword doesn't belong. Symbol of their betrayal, their cruelty personified. The sooner we are done with it, the better.
If I can make peace with my blades.
I suppose you're right. If Skofnung rids the land of these bastards, I can stomach its presence a bit longer.
Thank you.
Oh, good timing. Remember that thing I said you was gonna want to see? You better go feast your peepers before it's over.
Wait a bloody moment. Is that...
Thor's hammer. And his daughter.
I'll make you proud, Dad.
Well, good for her.
That's a realm tear, all right. From Garm. Are we going to close it?
Freyr. He forged a piece.
Of a sort.
Wish I could have seen that.
I'm sure he wished the same.
If you'll excuse me, I wish to pay my respects to your brother. In my own way.
Of course. Let's go, Kratos.
From above, my God! Careful, brother. You're covered in my God.
Use the shield!
Asgard destroyed. Where will the Einherjar go?
Valhalla exists both inside and outside of Asgard. Who knows what became of it?
Aye. We'll have to find rest somewhere.
Hmm.
glad we can help these Ainhur Yar on their way, even if they hate us for it.
They do not need to spend their afterlife serving a cruel god any longer.
Agreed.